A Champaign teenager is being charged as an adult with first-degree murder after a deadly shooting earlier this month that happened on the intersection of Elm Street and Beardsley Avenue on November 4th. Officials say 18-year-old Naziri Carter was walking down the street when 17-year-old Keyshawn Brown and another person approached her and then opened fire. Carter later died at the hospital. Police say Brown was arrested on unrelated charges yesterday in Normal.